In Greenville County this afternoon, a stolen ambulance crashed into a utility pole. Police say that a person who's being treated by EMS in Greer stole the ambulance, then crashed it into a telephone pole. This happened at South Suba Roll and Clement Road. The Greenville County ambulance was stolen from Tryon Street. There's no word on whether the patient was hurt in the crash or if that person who stole it has been charged.